do it through the power of the Holy Spirit by God showing you in your daily circumstances how to confess your sin and how to ask for forgiveness.
Amen.
So it's sanctification.
It's the sanctification process where he who began a good work in you will complete it until the day of Christ, Philippians 1:6. And he is doing the work in you, but you're cooperating. That's where free will comes in.